हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल होम्योपैथी द हीलिंग पावर। विश यू ऑल हैप्पी चिल्ड्रन डे। फ्रेंड्स, होम्योपैथिक मेडिसिंस आर सेफ एंड वेरी इफेक्टिव फॉर बेबीज एंड चिल्ड्रंस। होम्योपैथिक मेडिसिंस नॉट ओनली क्योर्स एक्यूट डिसीज कंडीशन इन चिल्ड्रंस, बट इट ऑल्सो क्योर्स क्रोनिक डिसीजेस एंड ऑल्सो चैलेंजिंग डिसीजेस इन चिल्ड्रंस। होम्योपैथी हेल्प्स इन ओवरऑल हेल्थ इम्प्रूवमेंट, बोथ मेंटल हेल्थ एंड फिजिकल हेल्थ इम्प्रूवमेंट इन ऑल स्टेजेस ऑफ चाइल्डहुड। सो फ्रेंड्स, ऑन द ओकेजन ऑफ चिल्ड्रन डे, लेट्स डिस्कस होम्योपैथिक फर्स्ट एड किट फॉर चिल्ड्रंस ऑन अवर यूट्यूब चैनल होम्योपैथी द हीलिंग पावर। बिफोर वी गेट स्टार्टेड, सब्सक्राइब द चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन एंड सेलेक्ट ऑप्शन ऑल सो दैट यू गेट नोटिफाइड व्हेनेवर अ न्यू वीडियो इज अपलोडेड फ्रॉम होम्योपैथी द हीलिंग पावर। लाइक दिस वीडियो एंड शेयर दिस वीडियो विथ योर नियर एंड डियर वन। लेट एवरीवन गेट बेनिफिटेड फ्रॉम दिस वीडियो। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। फ्रेंड्स, लेट्स स्टार्ट विथ अवर फर्स्ट कंडीशन एंड दैट इज loss of appetite and emaciation. Every parent is worried with this condition and it is commonly seen nowadays, and the best homeopathic medicine for weight loss and emaciation is alpha alpha. Friends, alpha alpha is useful in the conditions when the child does not feel hungry or even the child is eating good appetite but not gaining the weight. Here, when alpha alpha is given, it boosts the appetite and produces the healthy fat in the body, which helps in overall general health improvement of the children. Alpha alpha is also rich in vitamins and minerals. Friends, the second acute condition is abdominal colic. It is quite acute and emergency condition which can occur at any time. And the best homeopathic medicine for abdominal colic is colocynth. Colocynth is indicated whenever children complain cramping type of pain in the abdomen. The pain is so severe that walking is also difficult for the child, and the pain increases by eating or drinking something. And this pain is reduced by lying on abdomen or bending forward. The third common condition is dentition diarrhea. This is very commonly seen in most of the babies, and the babies have to suffer much from these conditions. The best homeopathic medicine for dentition diarrhea is chamomilla. As dentition periods get started, babies suffer from watery, greenish and offensive stool. Along with this, the baby becomes very irritable and restless. The baby goes on crying all the time and is quiet only when carried. Friends, during these symptoms, if chamomilla is prescribed, it gives wonderful results. The fourth common condition in children is constipation. Friends, there are many medicines for constipation in children, and here we have selected top ranking medicines. Calcarea carb is indicated in babies who have a tendency of constipation. The baby have a fair, fat and flabby look, with the history of delayed milestones. The second medicine for constipation in children is Mac Carb. Friends, Mac Carb is indicated whenever the constipation is due to inactivity of rectum and anus in the children. Here, Mac Carb baby is lean, thin and emaciated with complete aversion to drink the milk. The fifth common condition is worm infections in the children. And the best homeopathic medicine for worm infection is Sena. Friends, Sena is indicated whenever there is canine hunger seen in the babies. Even though the baby has eaten a good meal, the baby feels hungry all the time. The baby has a desire for sweet food. During worm infection, irritability is increased in the babies, and the baby constantly bores his nose and there is continuous grinding of teeth seen in the babies. Friends, the sixth commonly seen condition in the children's is blunt injury. Children's always suffer from blunt injuries while playing indoor or outdoor games, and the best homeopathic medicine for blunt injury is Arnica. Arnica is indicated whenever there is swelling with bluish-blackish discoloration of the injured area. The injured area is very much painful and it is very sensitive to touch. Friends, Arnica, if given in these conditions, will relieve the pain. It will prevent the further septic condition. The seventh acute condition seen in the children is vomiting, and the best homeopathic medicine for vomiting is Ipecac. Friends, Ipecac is indicated in the cases where there is severe vomiting in the children, and even after vomiting, the child has a constant nausea. This is one of the striking features seen in the children's. And even though after vomiting, the child does not have a desire to drink water, that is, the children's are thirstless even after vomiting. Ipecac, when given in these cases, it gives wonderful results. Friends, the eighth common condition seen in children's is milk intolerance, and the best homeopathic medicine for intolerance of milk is Athuja Sinapium. Friends, Athuja Sinapium is indicated whenever baby cannot tolerate milk or milk in any form. As soon as milk is taken by the baby, it is vomited out suddenly in the form of frothy white substance in large quantity, just like the sour curd. After vomiting, there is severe weakness seen in the baby, followed by drowsiness. Friends, this is a very rare condition of intolerance of milk in the babies, and if Athuja is given at proper time, it will surely cure this condition. Friends, ninth acute condition is coryza, and babies and children always suffer from coryza due to changes in the weather, and the homeopathic medicine for coryza is alum sepa. Alum sepa is indicated whenever there is severe sneezing with blockage of nose. There is hot burning acrid discharge from the nose, and there is severe watery discharge from the eyes. The baby becomes dull and sluggish. The activity of children get reduced and they have a desire to lie down. Alum sepa, if given in the first stage of coryza, it will surely relieve it. The 10th acute condition in children is diarrhea. Friends, diarrhea can occur due to errors in the diet or indigestion, and the best homeopathic medicine for diarrhea in the children's is aloes. Aloes is indicated whenever there is distension of abdomen with gases. There is severe cutting and gripping type of pain in abdomen during and before the stool. The stool is very watery, offensive in nature. After passing the watery stool, there is severe weakness and severe sweating seen in the children's. So friends, this is today's video on homeopathic first aid kit for children's. Friends, we have divided this video in two parts. This is part 1, and stay tuned for part 2 video, which will be uploaded very soon. So friends, this was today's video. Meet you soon in a new video. Subscribe the channel and stay connected. Thank you for watching.